Well, damn, that one got away.
Oh, yeah. No doubt about it.
Jump across there. Man, walked down after there. Walked down after there, and that's where we had our shot, right there. Wouldn't come as old close to the big old brook there. And as you can hear, I got the cow still gone. It was a nice animal. We were hoping he was going to come out there. This is where it's at. It's a beautiful spot there. My cow went in down there. Let me see, it. Top of the ridge, like 400 yards. But we tried that one there just then. And the two was missed. Like I said, she was right down there, right just by that tree. That tree there in front of us here now, you can see, he was right alongside of that, just down in the valley there. So, I don't know what's going to make it. But it is a good spot. We're on Petty Fort Road here. Just in that Petty Fort Road. I'm seeing another coyote. By the way, boys, this is Jim.
Hey, guys.
Good fellow to go hunting with. Just gotten into the coyote system. And he loves it. Now all we need to do is kill some coyotes. Well, boys, I hope you enjoyed the video. This is a nice setting for coyote hunting, if you ever want to come this way. So, we're going to head down there now just to see where there's there, a bit of blood or anything. We don't know if we missed or we hit them, but it was just down there. See ya, bye.